Kia Cook is the first stop in our campaign to be president of the United States.
Well, the Democratic presidential field just got a little bit more crowded. Former El Paso Congressman Beto O'Rourke announcing his presidential bid and getting his campaign started in Iowa today. So he joins a group of hopefuls that includes Senators Kirsten Gillibrand, Bernie Sanders, as well as Elizabeth Warren. Well, some